was a Sunday in October 97. We were heading down the coast of Labrador, a mile or two above the cold Atlantic. I was bound for JFK once more. When the pilot's voice came over the speakers, we were turning round and landing right away. For a baby was burning up with fever and needed expert care without delay. In these days of greenbacks and machines, came to me as some relief to find that the man who held our lives in his hands was a captain of the loving kind. He brought the jumbo down in a place called Goose Bay, little more than a couple of streets and a landing strip. I saw an ambulance that was waiting for the baby, and I could almost read the prayers on all our lips. The wait for fuel meant connections would be missed, but no one on that airplane seemed to mind. It did us good to reflect that we were lucky to have a captain of the loving kind. When the captain's voice again rang through the cabin, it was shaking just a bit, I do believe. He said the baby's condition was now stable. I never heard a man sound so relieved. Here in New York, the leaves are turning gold, and the picture of that baby comes to mind. If that child ever sees such sights as these, it'll be thanks to the captain of the loving kind. Thanks to the captain of the loving kind.